Hi guys, today I'm going to review the Bulgari Omnia Amethysti. The purple one. I purchased this for $40 tester, and this is the 5 mL given by my friend, and this one is 65 mL here. It's the glass, but this is metal, plastic. Not metal. It's so I'm disappointed for this. I need it to be. I mean, if it is metal, it will be nice. You know, it's not looking cheap. So, the top notes is green sap, pink grapefruit, and for the middle note is the iris and Bulgarian rosebud, and the base is heliotrope and solar wood. You know that that notes are so unique, makes this smell so unique, mysterious, and sophisticated. Yeah, it's not like a usual perfumes that is florally or fruity. This one is, of course, florally, but it's powdery, and it's woody, and kind of sexy smell. But it's for everyday use. So you can use it during the day when you're at work, but it's not really lasting long, so it's only hold for 2 hours on me, and 2 hours or 3 hours, that is very sad for this price. I need it to be longer. So this is how it looks. I like, I don't know, these two are slightly different. I think it's totally different, if I'm not mistaken. The smell in here and the smell in this one, they are different. I don't know, I have to, yeah. So, thank you for watching. You have to test this before you buy it, of course. Okay, bye. Thank you for watching.